at it this way. I suggest you start scrubbing up, Dr. Mahoney.
Sam, you got a minute?
Yeah, Kent.
I'd like you to meet my family.
I just want you to know that it was pretty rough going there for a while for the four of us.
The five of us.
But thanks to you, we've turned the corner.
Kids, this is Mr. Sam Malone.
Hi.
Well, this is very nice, Ken, but I do need to talk to you. Oh, yeah. Well, all right. Here you go.
Yes, Mr. Malone?
Ken? I'm giving you a raise.
That's terrific. Well, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Malone.
Well, come on, honey. I want to introduce you to the others, okay?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
Come on, children.
We want to stay with Uncle Sam.
Is that all right, Sam?
Sure.
Ill, quite an operation, Dr. Malone.
What am I going to do? I can't fire Woody.
Well, maybe if he knew the situation, he'd want to go. Why don't you just explain it to him and let him draw his own conclusion? Maybe he'll volunteer to leave. He's such a sweet guy. I'll bet he will.
He is a sweet guy.
Of course he will. Sam, you look quite natural sitting there with the babe on each knee.
Yeah, she's seen babes in my lap before.
Yes, but these know how to tie their own shoes. Goodbye, you sweet little cherubs.
I don't like her.
Try dating her.
Sam, you want to see me?
Yes, I do, Woody. Say, you know Ken's two kids here, don't you?
Yeah, I met them before. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, sit down, Woody. I called you in here because I got a kind of problem.
Oh, I hope I can help you, Sam.
Well, I hope so too, Woody. You know, that scheme of mine to come out behind the bar and be a host/manager hasn't turned out too well.
Well, that's putting it mildly. But if it means I'm going to get you back behind the bar, then I can't say I'm sorry.
Well, it does mean that you're getting me back behind the bar, Woody. But the problem is, I can't afford three bartenders. You did meet Ken's kids here, haven't you?
Oh, yeah, I did. Hi.
So what it boils down to, Woody, is I'm going to have to let somebody go.
Boy, that's tough, Sam.
Yeah. You kids are getting awful heavy here. Why don't you go sit on old Uncle Woody's lap there, huh? There you go.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Okay, now, Woody, try to follow me closely on this, okay? Now, see, I can't fire myself because, well, I own the place.
Well, that makes sense.
Yeah. So that means either you or Ken, father of these two kids. You get what I'm saying here, Woody?
No.
I do.
No. Listen, maybe you kids ought to go now. Thank you. Bye-bye, sweetheart. Bye-bye.